all five remaining couples are going to the finale, including Alyson and Sasha. I mean, what was going through your head in that moment?
I thought that Alfonso made a mistake.
I thought
he accidentally said my name instead of Ariana's because the A's, and I was waiting for him to correct himself, and he didn't, and I was like, what?
Do you know what they're prepping for?
What?
Next week, and the winner is Alyson and Sasha.
Oh, my God, if it's anything like that, though, I'm going to be losing my mind. I mean, we were screaming in there.
You will have to pick me up off the floor.
Oh, my God, how does it feel, though, because... honestly, I mean, even Carrie Ann and the judges acknowledged your evolution in this competition. I mean, did you feel relieved? Do you feel pride? Like, what's like? How do you feel about making it to the finals?
I'm just so incredibly grateful. This has been such a beautiful opportunity and to grow in so many different ways. And the fact that like we get to do the full season is just
That's wonderful.
It.
I mean, come on, that's what you've been working for, right?
I know. Oh, and fact that nobody went home. Because, like, we're at the point we love everyone. Yeah. So, like, if somebody does go, you're happy for yourself, but you're really sad for them.
Right.
And so we don't have that. We can just celebrate.
It gets to be happy times. Val said it perfectly. He's like, perfect timing for the holidays. We need the cheer. We need the joy.
We're a group. We're a family. Exactly. And, you know, it was actually nice because the first time we walked out when they announced us this week, we were behind the doors. And it was the doors were closed, and we all kind of looked at each other, and we're like, guys, this is the semifinal. And we had like a little like hug and cuddle. Little did we know.
Little did we know. Seriously, but I know you put in a lot of work this week for both those dances. You added a lot of choreography and content. I mean, talk about how challenging this week was for you.
This week was so hard for me. My body's falling apart. My knee wants to leave my leg, and the jive is just a mean dance. It's really awful. It's awful.
I love the jive.
It's awful.
It was tiring watching you even go through that, you know, and everyone in their post, you know, dance interviewers like trying to catch their breath.
I mean, all the other pros are like, the jive's the worst.
Right. Can we talk about that? I literally jumped almost over Alyson. She caught me, leaned back, and
what was that?
That was, I'm not going to give you the name of the trick. It's probably not appropriate for television.
Oh, okay.
But family show.
They nailed it.
Google it.
But they nailed it.
But this one, I mean, wow. That's a hard trick to do because she has to grab and rely and fall back.
Oh my God. There was one time
she slipped and I caught her.
Yeah, he did. And so from then on, I was like, oh, it's fine. If I slip, he'll catch me.
What kind of physical toll or transformation has this show done for you?
I mean, it's insane. I can't even believe. He keeps saying body by Sasha. And
body
it's
by
just,
Sasha.
Attack me on social media.
Here, it is.
Here we go. Like this.
Woo. I mean, has that taken you by surprise?
Yes. Yeah. I mean, and by the way, my healthy eating is out the window. Yeah. Like,
You're like, I just need calories. Yeah.
Oh, the other day at the studio, pizza.
The PT said, you should have milk and bananas before bed for calcium and potassium. And we were out of milk, so I had ice cream and bananas.
Yeah, exactly.
I was like, I had a sundae. I had some hot sauce.
You have earned it.
Not hot sauce. She's chocolate.
100% earned.
You have earned it.
You need to go home tonight and take a whole tub.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.